Carolina.
Good morning, July 8th. Beginning of the week again. Monday. Here's the bread vendor. I just saw some cyclists cross by, and there they are. Bypass road is closed. Oh, that's good. started ahead of me, getting a lot of people. Past the lady cyclist. I was going to take a video, but my camera was off. Enjoy the place while it lasts. A few more weeks and the schools will be back. Boy, I love this intersection. Noni. That golden edging shop, I'll keep reminding myself about it. But I'm pretty sure that on the day I get a flat here, I'll forget. Yeah, I couldn't even remember, but I'm sure there's one or two more here. See how this guy drives. Such a large space in his area. He still occupies the bicycle lane. Oh man, look at that. Look at that. So sunny. So the Americans left a lot of these jeeps after the war. Just donated it to the Philippines. And of course, they were thinking What can we do with this? And most likely one person started using it, converting it into the first prototype JUL8, which sits 7 people and others follow. And of course they attribute that to, I think, Francisco or Sarao. And then the government figured we don't need to restore the rail cars anymore, because now we have the vehicles. They just put a sign: all vehicles bound to the city proper or town proper take kalayaan. What a shot! I'm just looking at a plane. Oh my, wow! And it's leaving a trail of smoke. Beautiful! But I won't stop anymore, but... Oh wow, how beautiful. I used my shades and the sun didn't come out, and now I'm just wearing ordinary glasses, and look at how bright the day is. Zumba. shortcut. Doing a shortcut. We've made it. Can't believe this is Monday. It's too light. Too light. Jesus Christ, Light of Life, Church. Heidelberg, the Living Episcopal Center, another Christian church. Another one, Evangelical Center. Oh my gosh. There's a proliferation of churches here. Got the St. Joseph Catholic School, but then that's a school. But they also use the school for evangelization. Yeah. This guy won't let me through. Lady has a chayote. Oh, she has a spotlight of chayote. Oh, we're out of the jeepney haven. Well, please. Okay. So there's a precinct here. Anonas police station. Oh, okay. That's why Anonas police station. Also include patient with money first. Patient with money first. Oh, I am blinded. I am blinded. Service center for Vespa. smells so good here. Wow. Wow. We're now at the entrance, or shall I say exit. If I turned right, I would have gone inside University of the Philippines. I'm gonna have good lunch.